The recovery for ear pinning is quite quick. So the main thing really is that there will be some swelling, maybe a little bit of bruising, but by and large, you'll have a bandage over your head and your ears to protect it for a period of 24 hours. Subsequent to that, you don't need to have a bandage around your head, except at nighttime where a sweatband can be placed over your forehead and covering your ears, just in case you turn during your sleep that it doesn't pull on the sutures. And this will only be at night for a period of about 4 weeks. Apart from that, the recovery is pretty quick. There's very little pain and there's very little swelling. So by and large, within a day or two, people are fine to interact and go about their day-to-day business.